Hello, everybody. This is Muhammad Khurshed Alam, Head Department of English, Shomakoni MS College. Today, I would like to share how you should do your assignment. This is my OneNote notebook, where I prepared an assignment instruction for you. If you follow this, you'll get the link in your page, in your group, some of your group, in the Umargoni MES College online classroom page. And if you connect with me on this page, then you will able to view this instructional note and also the lessons that I have prepared for you. Welcome to Umargoni MES College online classroom hub. And today I want to discuss elaborately of what process we will follow to write the assignment. First of all, what is an assignment? An assignment means a task or piece of work assigned to someone as part of a job or course of study. You have to remember that assignment is not a homework here. Assignment is just a piece of work or a kind of process through which you will able to acquire some skills in learning or acquiring some skills in something. So assignment is there. Today's in our first assignment, we have unit 13, food adulteration. I have in this page, I have detailed what food adulteration is. And the assignment also shows you what will you able to do after you complete the assignment. So here are a few points over here that you can write a short summary of a story. You can give personal opinion. You can make a critical statement. And you can also use the suitable vocabulary related to the assignment. So what is the assignment for the first one? What is the first assignment? First assignment is that you have to write a 200 to 250 words short summary or short compositions on a short story. So you have to study a short story elaborately, and then you have to answer by following all the criteria that is required in the assignment. Now, you have to remember one thing. For example, here it has been given that you have to give personal opinion and you have to give creative statement about the story. These are not related to summary. So what we have is not a summary, but also a story. And we have to give an analysis of the story. And this actually make us analyze the story and give our opinion in our own way. So we have to summarize the story and give opinion of the story and also say manipulate the story in our own way. This is the. In my second page of the notebook, I have given you the outlines of the how we can prepare our notes from an outline. For example, here I have given an outline. If you take a story, any story, but we have chosen, I think the better way is to, we have a story, the luncheon by Somerset Maugham in the unit 13. So you can choose that story, or if you are quite able to give detailed summary or analysis of any Bengali story in English, you can do it. You are free to do any story regarding this. So here we have pointed all the brief things that how we can make an outline of the short story. And if we line by line study, for example, if we say that our story is the luncheon, so we should say what is the title apt, what is the effect of the title, so who is the author, and we have to study a biographical sketch of the author. And for example, if we say about luncheon, so the real writer of the luncheon is a Somerset Maugham, and he is a great writer, great history writer. So we have characters there, we have setting For example, if you take Luncheon, what is the setting of the story? The setting of the story is Paris, the capital of France. So that is the idea. Now, what is the plot and what happened there? And you, if you study line by line this thing, then you will get all the answers that is necessary for them. Now, another point here is that next we will see that how could we study the short story? If we study the short story in different way, we have to find something. For example, here I have pointed out some of the important points over here. For example, here you can see that a study type of reading, you need some of these things to elaborate. For example, basic conflict, the beginning situation, how the story is concluded, and all these things. If you do all these things, and if you do this in a good manner, then you can come across. And in the next, I chose to give a brief about the writer Somerset Maugham. I have chosen the Luncheon to be the story here. For that is why I have a brief sketch. You can find this in the online books, okay, online browser. So here is that. And I have also chosen a text over here, text of the story. You have to read the story. I have actually taken the story from online and I have pasted it here because many of the students don't want to read books at home. So I have shared my note with you online. If you read my notes, and then you can read the story from here. The important thing about the I would like to tell something about this OneNote notebook. If you are familiar, if you are familiar with OneNote notebook, it is very very wonderful thing. You cannot even understand how it works. Now I am showing you something that is very important. For example, I have selected a few lines of text from here, and I just say the insert button here. I have just make the insert button here. So you will see that this there is a there. For example, I have gone to the view bar. And there is a ribbon called immersive reader. If you go to the immersive reader, you will find that the immersive reader will keep reading. You will find this immersive reader will appear on your and it will start reading the. So immersive reader will start reading the. Immersive reader will start reading the text. For example, I have
the Luncheon.
Look at this.
William Somerset Maugham. I caught sight of her at the play, and in answer to her beckoning, I went over during the interval and sat down beside her. It was long since I had last seen her. And if someone had mentioned her name, I hardly think I would have recognized.
Okay, this will read the whole text. And there are other things that you can do over here. For example, there are grammar options. For example, if I chose the following, look at the things. All the red marks, I have chosen here verbs. So all the red mark words in the text is verb. So it can do the miracles to you if you follow this thing. So let us go back to our lesson then. Okay, so we have come to our text. Now, let us go to another section. Now, we have here give some guide about the four type of question that you have to answer in a literature or test and examination. I have given here some guideline for I have different type of questions. You have to answer this kind of, the questions that is in your assignment, you have to answer is the interpretation type of question. When you get the interpretation type of question, you have to read the pages carefully, determine exactly what is the means of the terms and the selections, and following the line of thought of the author, phrase the pages in clear, simple English, and be sure to explain all figurative languages and all the things that is necessary for, that is necessary for your expression. So here we have given some guideline to you. Then I have another page. I would like to tell you that it is an animation. If you go to the animation story, this will start the luncheon. For here in this animated storytelling, I have chosen the luncheon, an animated story of the luncheon from the online YouTube. So you can see the luncheon here, and you can understand it. And later on, I have make a summary of, you have a collection of summary by a great writer of this summary, but you should not use this summary in your exam. This is not in your assignment. Plagiarism is not not actually held in the assignment. It will get negative mark if you plagiarize something, if you copy something from the internet. It will be a bad thing, because whenever the examiner look up, you can use it, you can read it, you can do anything else with it. But if you copy anything is from the internet, it will not be. The main thing here is that the study question. This is very important. I have compiled a number of study questions for you. If you go through all these questions and give a small answer all these questions, and then you can make it cohesion logically you will connect these sentences. You will get a very good impressions of how you can write the assignment. So this a study question is very important. You have to set some of the questions. Now I have given some quizzes also here, and you can follow it. And here are some words that is used by the writers in the story. You can go through it and have the meaning and have a good understanding of the story. At the end of this chapter, I would like to say that we are here by presenting some of the important points of summarizing. It is very important, because you have to write the summary of the story first, and then you go critically for it. But summary is important. Summarizing is very important in order to, what is summarization? For example, summarizing means a short statement of important points. It allows you to restate key information in a way that is short or in order. And if you follow the steps shown below and rewrite accordingly, you can write wonderful summary. Now, here are six steps I have. Now, what are these six steps? You have to go through. And these six steps are, step one. You have to answer who was in the story. So if you say answer, who was in the story? For example, in Luncheon, there is a writer and there is a fan. So we got the characters. Step two, what happened in the story? So we know what happened. That the writer want to meet the writer, and the writer meet the fan, and that is the what happened, and there is a luncheon, and we know this. When it happened, and this is the story that has an a span of 20 years. The story has a span of 20 years. The story is telling a story that is that happened in 20 years ago. And the studying is not the beginning, it is the end of the story, actually. You have to understand it. When it happened, then this is the when it happened. Where it happened, we know it happened in Paris. So at the foyer restaurant. So this is very important. Why it happened? And that is the very important point. Why it happened, you have to analyze it. Why it happened? Why the lady exploited the writer? And how she exploited the writer. And the last is the how it happened. So if you give the last two answers, and you can conclude it logically, and you can have a good understanding of the story. So dear students, I think I have given some instructions in the pages, but none has participated with us. I have make a recording of this, and I am giving it on the online to have you. You can see the these things online, and you can have a good graphs of what the assignment, what how you can do the first assignment. So I would like to tell you, if you join me and have your, we will share this OneNote with you in anywhere else. If you can give your email to us, or if you join us in the online hub with on my online page, I have Instagram page, I have online Twitter accounts, and I have online MS English department page. You can join anywhere else, and then you will get more and more informations in the later on. And I want to help you outright from here. Thank you for being with us on this occasion. Thank you for this class.